once we got to Washington, instead of an operation humming with the latest technology, I had to fight really hard just to keep my BlackBerry. And as anyone knows, dealing with the federal government is not always high-tech, and it's not always user-friendly.